As well as body-worn cameras, CCTV cameras play a vital role in keeping the peace, especially in the town centre, after dark. It's 11 p.m. and already the cameras have picked up some trouble. A man has thrown a chair at a woman.
Yeah, and this is where it ends then.
Steve and Tim are up against time to reach the suspect.
Still got these two on camera, please.
Before he escapes or seriously injures the woman.
Yeah.
Black dude in a grey hat.
Yeah.
Could be.
2400, is it the chap in the baseball cap talking to the street angel?
Females just started walking down towards
the camera. Mate, we need to have a chat with you, don't we? Over.
Come
over here.
No, don't talk to me.
No, I will talk to you, right? You've just been causing issues on the high street, haven't you? Right?
I'll speak to you on the level.
Come with me for a second. Just out of the way, just so the car can get through.
Tim and Steve are not listening to the man's excuses. He's been caught on camera hitting a woman with a chair.
You're going to arrest me for no reason.
The woman has run off.
Yeah, you're not going to arrest me for no reason.
At the moment, mate, our cameras...
I will walk home.
You're going to listen to me.
No, there's people in the vicinity, right?
Our cameras... No, you're not listening to me. Our cameras have seen you...
What are you going to do?
...picking up a chair, all right?
Picking up a chair? Because some girl's trying to threaten me, yeah? No, this guy knows me, yeah? And I'm safe with this guy, yeah?
At the moment...
No, I will be...
You're under arrest for a fray.
For what? A fray where?
You don't have to say anything, but may harm your defence. If you do not mention one question, something which you later rely on in court... Anything you do say...
I'm not going to threaten you.
Maybe given evidence.
Am I being detained? Am I being detained?
You're being arrested.
Am I being detained?
He's probably behind your back for me.
Am I being detained?
I've just explained for a fray, all right? Relax your arms. Relax.
All right.
Okay.
Take a seat in the car for me. You're under arrest. So you need to go to the police station. Put your legs in for me, please. Put your legs in. Because you're under arrest, you need to go to the police station.
Put your legs in.
Move your legs in for me,
all right.
Okay, I'm being quite reasonable now. Put your leg in. Put your leg in now. Move your leg in then. Move your leg in. Move your leg in. Move your leg in.
Where is your pagan boy?
Right? Do not be kicking out at me, okay?
Yeah, whatever.
That is as simple
whatever
as it gets.
Boy.
Do you understand? Do not be kicking out.
Alright.
Okay, do you understand?
My boy's humble.
Tim, you have to get a seatbelt for me, please.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's calm.
Normally, if someone's really kicking off on the town, we'll get the carrier or something with a cage or a cell or something. With him, we judged him. We judged his demeanour. And yes, he was drunk and he was a bit vocal, but there was nothing that was particularly going to be an issue. So we did use the car.
Calm down.
Don't touch me.
All right.
Nah, it's cool, man. Racist, man. Racist guys, bruv.
Right, see, bruv.
Racist pagans, man. Racist guys, bruv. Racist pagans. What are you doing?
Tim's in the back of the car with the man who seems to have calmed down.
Why were you arresting me?
But then.
Can you explain to me, bro?
Stop shouting and calm down, alright?
You watching me, wait.
I've explained to you.
Why have you arrested me for?
Do you want me to explain?
Why have you arrested me?
Don't you spit at me.
The man has spat in Tim's face.
Spit at me.
Yeah, why are you arresting me?
Get a welcome in private custody for me, please.
Why are you arresting me?
Chap's spitting at my colleague currently.
Why are you arresting me for? Why are you arresting me for? Why? Because you're racist, sir. Alright, that's cool. That's cool.
For a moment, you're under further arrest for assault police, aren't you?
Yeah, I don't give a f anyway. I've done 6 years by the door for what? For you, little pagan. What? Why? Why? Yeah, okay then, you little racist.
Calm down.
Yeah, I've not actually been spat on before. This was a first for me, and it was absolutely disgusting.
Why have you asked me?
Don't you spit at me.
You don't know what they've got in terms of diseases. If it were to make contact with you, that could mean you taking diseases home to your family. Absolutely vile.
Arriving at custody, Tim and Steve are taking no chances that the man won't spit again.
Keep your head down. Do not spit out at my colleague again, do you understand?
Okay.
Do you understand?
Let me go.
My colleagues are coming, they're going to put a hood over your face to prevent you from spitting at me or my colleagues again, do you understand?
What have I done, bruv?
I'm not your bruv, okay?
Yeah, whatever, you bruv.
Yeah, just keep your head still,
please,
stop moving.
Go.
No.
You push your head down,
Warner. Well, am I pushing your head down so that you don't raise your head and spit at me or my colleagues again?
Fire, yeah? Yeah, I'll get it, bruv.
Have you got a spit hood?
Yeah, man. Do me anyway. Watch.
Right, ready? Keep your head down.
Don't push it, bro. What are you doing, bro?
Nice one. Thank you very much.
Just stop your spitting, okay?
Stand up.
Bad man. You lot are bad man, you know.
Spit guards are so controversial, they're used by less than half of police forces in the UK. Designed to protect officers from the transfer of bodily fluids, Some human rights campaigners consider their use to be cruel and degrading.
I think particularly in the media, people have said that spit guards are degrading and inhuman. But ultimately, it's degrading and inhuman for officers to be spat at. Not to mention the, you know, the long-term effects of any diseases or medical treatment required of the officer and potentially their families.
What are you doing? Just whatever, mate. You don't bang about a crew, yeah. What should you mean? You know, I'm just a petty criminal, you know. And these guys are trying to
spit in the car repeatedly.
Whatever, man.
Yeah, he started about 4 or 5 times.
Tell him to take the f***ing little mask off me. It's a minor.
Just listen to me. I'll take...
You're nothing, mate. What are you doing, bruv? You got me!
Hey, let me know when you have.
Racist man.
So, I'll take the hood off.
Yeah, whatever, regardless.
But you need to,
mate, your guys, yeah.
You need to relax a little bit and try not to stop spitting at people. Okay?
I've been targeted, mate.
I'm going to shoot the net off your face.
You see, like, I laugh at you.
But if you spit.
Nah, I'll spit. I ain't going to spit nothing at you. I'm going to spit a sergeant. I ain't going
to take the net off.
I ain't
going
to
spit,
man.
You don't care.
Been there, done it.
Okay.
Yeah?
I'll tell you what.
Been in jail with life, you little sergeant, you're nothing to me.
I'm going
to. Yeah, exactly.
Fine.
Yeah,
I'll take the net off.
Okay, exactly. Yeah.
But if you spit, okay, going back on.
Nah.
Okay.
Yeah. That's cool. That's cool.
We're getting a bit better now.
Yeah, it's cool, man. I feel like I'm in scum in that, in the ball stores and that.
What's your surname?
None of your business, bro. Give me the cell, man. Yeah,
no.
Man. Whatever. None of your beeswax, man.
We haven't got
give
that. Stage, to be fair. Are you going to give the soldier your details?
Exactly. I will do.
Right. Let's do that. Let's progress.
Unless you get your hands off me, you lock it in an aggressive manner.
I'll tell you what.
I'm being detained.
Listen. You
I will not give you my hands.
You calm down. I'll take my hands
don't
off.
Don't talk to me like you're going to threaten me.
I'm not
because you got a uniform, mum, and and that gives you a more of a privilege than me.
Guys, no, it's handcuffed, isn't it?
Yeah. Because I've been behind the door for 6.5 years. Yeah. I've served my sentence. Yeah.
He kept saying he's done 6 years behind the door, which did take a while with me. I thought, which door? That's a long time to be behind the door. And then I was like, oh, yeah, he's been in the pen.
Yeah, look at my record. What does it say?
He was coming out with lots of prison terminology that I didn't have a clue what he was on about at first. Bit of a learning curve for me, I guess.
I'm not nice.
What's your surname?
Pagan.
What's your surname? Pagan.
Pagan, yeah. Bubba.
What's your first name?
Pagan.
If I can have those cuffs taken off you, mate, are you going to talk to me?
Yeah, we'll talk to you.
Mate.
I've done so many years behind the door, mate.
There you go.
Yeah? Go on.
Take your watch off.
Yeah. Don't think they're bad, man, because I've got a little suit on.
Take your watch off.
Your mum's there. Yeah. That little icon there, yeah?
Whatever.
Your mum's there and the icon, yeah?
Whatever.
HMP, Dovegate, yeah?
Whatever.
You watch anyway, yeah? Watch. What have I done to get arrested? For nothing. Go take your trainers off, you little pig.
Take your trainers off.
What have I done? Take your little sweaty pit trainers off, pig. Nothing.
Hello?
Nothing.
For a search, mate, please.
Yeah? Search me, cavity search, whatever, mate.
It's taken almost an hour to book the man into custody and to get him into a cell.
I think that was my friend protesting by booting the door in there, giving us a nice dance beat on a Saturday night, Sunday morning. Here he's off again.
Spit hoods, they're not ideal. They never are, unfortunately. This isn't a cotton wool world, is it? People have said that, it shouldn't be used in civilised society. Fortunately, people that spit aren't civilised, are they? They're not part of civilised society when they're behaving like that. We need that to protect the civilised people, i.e. us.
Take me to a normal cell where I can...
There's been an update on the prisoner, and it reinforces Tim's opinion on the use of spit guards.
Just spat at the sergeant now.
Really?
Yeah, I've just been in a chat to him. He's trying to get some details from him. Just got a face full.
The man was sentenced to 10 weeks in prison for assaulting a police officer and using threatening words and behaviour. He was also made to pay £30 in compensation. He wasn't charged with hitting the woman with the chair. Staffordshire Police have now issued spit guards to each one of their officers.